What a day for the team and Sebastian Vettel. He's put in the fastest lap of the session and he's on pole. It's race day here in Monaco, and a circuit that requires real driver skill as well as concentration. Last night, the Monte Carlo streets were full of revelers. Today, they're cleared and ready for racing. Here are the starting positions for today's race.
Some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Out in front.
second per lap, Rosberg. Raikkonen struggling to keep up with your times. He's falling back by a second a lap, 1 second a lap. Rosberg's next. Let's try to get through. Seeing any issues with tyre wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet. We're only a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. You're faster through sector. Faster than the car ahead through sector one. Okay, at this rate we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. Starting fuel is now being used, so that's three quarters remaining. Three quarters. Hamilton just ahead. Let's try and get past him. front tyres are locking, try moving the brake balance to the rear. Hamilton's pulling away from you by around 5/10 a lap. Ready to give this everything, Rosberg's taking 5/10 out of you per lap. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Watch out for the car behind, he's only 2 seconds down on you. You might try and overtake if you make a mistake. Mercedes crew